Girls want to have them and men want to look at them, but Kate Upton just wants them gone. Has any human person ever looked at Kate Upton and gone, man, she has a bad body? If this person exists, I've never met them. Turns out that Kate is a regular girl and she has a perfect body, and yet she still wants someone else's. Poor her. This is a plague for women. We never want what we have. Kate has revealed in a personal interview that what she doesn't like about her body is her 34 Ds. She told a reporter, I wish I had smaller boobs every day of my life, as I love to wear spaghetti tops braless or go to the smallest bikini designs. Oh, like this? She goes on to bemoan her lot in life. Every single day, I'm like, oh man, it would be so much easier, especially if people didn't constantly bring them up. If people didn't constantly bring them up, what would Kate Upton's job be? She just wishes she had a body like her co-star Cameron Diaz in the upcoming movie The Other Woman. Oh, I get it. This was a headline that would get lots of attention as they promote their new movie. Well, there you go. It totally worked. And while you're here, subscribe to One Minute News. Like and share our videos with everyone you know.